Hi, welcome to this tutorial. As from today, we are going to start with some more advanced part of programming, and that is iterations. We start today with the for loop. What is all this thing about? Iteration or looping is the process of repeating something n number of times. It is the process of repeating something n number of times. And in C++ or in programming in general, in order to repeat something, to learn something to be repeated automatically, we need three things. First, initialization, the conditions, and the steps. And this step can either increase or decrease. Increasing means we start with smaller value and then we go to the higher value. And decrementing means we start with higher value and then we go to the smaller value. And with the for loop, this the general structure, we write for, and then we open the parentheses, then we initialize, set the conditions, and set the condition, and then depending on the step, this statement will execute. In general, when this we have only one statement here, we can remove the brace, but when we have many statements, we can put the brace. In short, if we go to the example here, we start our variable here like integer that we are declaring. We say that for integer equal to 1, then this is the initializations here, and then the condition we want it to repeat like 5 times, and we put now we want it to increment, so we write C I++ here, and if we write C out here and write hello here and write something like I, close it. Now if we run it here, it's going to print hello 5 number of 5 times. We see here hello 5 times here. First, we initialize it. It will check if 1 is less than 6. If it's less than 6, it will execute and then come back here, increment, and then check increment. It become 2, and then you come and check if 2 is less than 6. If that, then it will increment and so on. So, this is the process of using for loop in C++. That's it. Stay tuned for the next tutorial. Ciao.